So we just completed this aviary. I'm just going to still need some, just a little bit kind of a work in the inside. And then also we still need to put some of like a little stain on this. The majority of it is kind of completed. I'm gonna show you inside. So I put two doors. And I am about to release all of these beautiful rosy borks right now. See them? And then also I'm gonna bring some more Gordian finches too. So I'm gonna open the door. It's all right, guys, it's all right. All right, you're gonna be fine. There we go. One out, two, three, here you go. All right, calm down. Oh no, calm down. Everybody needs to calm down. Okay, they are still not used to it, so you guys can hear. It's gonna take them just a little bit time to get adjusted to it. They're a little bit going crazy here and there. Some of them are excited. Some of them think that they can fly out. So hopefully they will all settle down with time. It's all right, guys, calm down. Yes, good boys, yes. Yes, you guys need to calm down. So this one is about 16 by 8. Come on, you can sit on me. Come on. Hi. All right, they are starting to settle down, as you guys can see. So the size of this aviary is about 16 feet by 18 feet. We put some clear, it's a PVC material that could be used for creating any kind of a shelter. And then on the sides, we did the same way too, so that they could have plenty of sunlight. At the same time, you're gonna see that it is a very good wind blocker too. This way it gives them a very good quality of life. Hopefully you would enjoy this. We do plan on putting some more stuff inside, like a waterfall feature and a few other things, so that they have much better quality of life. I'm gonna also bring some new, sorry, the bird was about to sit on my face. Gordian finches. And on the bottom, I'm gonna put some quails. Those are gonna be button quails. So please tune in. We also plan on putting a live camera in it too, so that you could look at them time to time. So if you have not subscribed to our channel, go ahead and do it now. We'll put some more awesome videos too.
one with the last one.